There are certain swing arms that require longer nozzles to reach the sprocket, most likely swing arms with sprocket guards. To make the longer nozzles, gently heat them approximately 10 millimeters from the end and then bend to an angle. To swap the nozzles, pull the nozzle out of the clip, remove the old nozzles using a pair of pliers. Insert the new nozzle about 10 millimeters and press back into the plastic clip. Repeat this process for the other nozzle, positioning both so that they are even. Trim the nozzles to approximately 25 to 30 millimeters long, ensuring the two nozzles sit evenly and are the width of the sprocket you are fitting to.